The gum where my wisdom tooth would be, no, feels. It's painful. There's this feeling on it. I don't think it's that, like, at all. Great, she's dead.
What do I do?
Pull it out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Pull it out.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
T-Virus.
What the hell?
T-Virus.
You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
Ah, yes, a glowing item.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data! Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine!
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
I had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
G-Virus. I have 242 ammo on my 909. No idea!
Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
Oh, wait, no,
there
it's...
are three data chips. I
look,
lost them in the
crash. Look, there's a mini-map now.
The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Up, up. You missed the hub. Yeah, it was upstairs. Perfect. Now I have 10. Ooh. 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 I don't think this is an op. Yeah, I don't think it's an op. Could be something else. Getting shot. I don't see anyone. Oh, I see.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon.
Get them. Okay.
Well, it isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us.
Shot him. He's dead. Oh, You deal with that. There's a key there. Oh, that's gay. That's gay. Blood's coming for you. Now mine is coming from me. This is why we need Bloodshot.
Found one. Just two more to go. Hope we find them before hypothermia sets in.
What we truly need to find is the emblem. Why are you getting cut? God, it's so hard to see. There we go. Don't like dying. Aha. It's a one-hit kill, yes. It's fine. Oh shit. Oh. This isn't where I'm supposed to be. I kinda fell down. Just give me a moment. I need to throw this guy around. There we go. I didn't even realize you can quick shot with the fists, but I guess you can. Yeah. Wow. It's like an instant knockdown. That's a lot of.
Fall back.
Just gonna.
Glad you're on my side.
Climb.
Great work. Great work. Great work. Glad you're on my side.
Wee.
Glad you're on my side.
Thanks. Go and get him.
Roger.
Get him.
Roger. Okay.
It's a cocoon! Key hatch! Why I climb? Key no climb, please, thank you.
Wow!
Oh. Don't laugh at me! sliding! I'm sliding! I slid all the way down! That is so bullshit. Yeah, do not slide or fall. You'll be brought back down to the bottom level. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. Not really, I'm just trying to get up there.
Good. This one looks okay too. Okay. One more and we're done.
Ow.
Okay.
I'm fine. Where the hell are you? Oh my god! Oni just like gave you a love tap and you just reacted so violently. Oh my god, that's so dumb! It was just like a little love tap and then boom! Alright, see, okay! Yeah, I don't think going over there with a... Yeah, that's not good. Where are you? Oh, you're down there. I hate this level. Yeah, fuck it. Who cares about Jake's campaign anyways? In before the Ada chapter is just two Adas. Ada and Ada. Wearing the same exact clothes.
Gotcha.
I got one.
Ready for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Where's the camp? Alright, butt shot. DJ, come here. DJ, come here. Okay, how do we go down there? Oh, okay, backtrack. Do you have to go back to where we were? I mean, there was nothing here. Kinda wiped out my snowmobile here. Do you have any other decisions? I'm not moving! This thing is moving on its own! I'm not pressing anything! See what I mean? It's so uncontrollable. Okay. I must slide. Whee! You know what? I'm sliding! Cutsy shit. Well, I mean, you were right on being unable to get up there. Get up. Okay, how the fuck do we get over there? There's a path. I see the path now. Never mind, I don't see the path anymore because it's so fucking snowy. It's behind this thing. Right to the left. Ready for butt shot. Done.
Jake.
You ever see a lighter with no lighter fluid in it?
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
You fool! There's a reason why windows are see-through, you dumbass. So we can see.
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire's Leon! BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Ah, yes, a pistol to kill